I just took some mileage with us. Got some violence with us. She gon' fucking score with us. I swear, I'ma fuck up broads.
Alright, guys, we're up to Jacksonville today. Here from Nashville. Visiting Zach from the Flexible Dieting Lifestyle this weekend. Doing a lot of projects and stuff like that. But he informed me last night that we're working out as soon as I get there. So I did not quite prepare from the house this morning. We had some eggs, some boiled eggs from the house, but I made the mistake of trying to rely on getting food at the airport, which is always a mistake if you're trying to save any money. So I was able actually to snag a Clif Bar and a banana just to get some carbohydrates in me before the workout. But the important thing here is getting water in as well. But I did go to one kiosk and a banana itself was $5, and I just went to the next kiosk just to look at other options, and a banana and Clif Bar and water were only about $6, so that was a steal. But I'll talk to you guys when we get to Jacksonville. Up in the penitentiary, cause I'm always repping for the low life, repping for the low life. Alright, we made it to Jacksonville, texted Zach, see where he's at. But it's a lot warmer here than it is in Tennessee or Indiana, anything like that up north. But anyways, first thing we're doing is gonna go work out. So I'm sure I'll tune you guys in when Zach gets here, but if not, I'll see you guys at the workout.
Sorry, Porsches in the valley, I got Bentleys, I got Rarries. Taking pain pills on the plane, getting chartered. Popping tags on tags, I be starving. I got the juice and the carving. Turn a five-star hotel.
All right, guys, we made it to the gym. We're hitting legs today, as I told you. Our first movement here is gonna be the safety bar yoke squats. So I forgot my shoes, my squat shoes, so I'm having to heel elevate with 10s there. But Zach's warming up. We're doing some acclimation sets, and then we're gonna move into our first working sets of 8 reps, 6 reps, 4 reps. We're gonna do a weight loading scheme. So it's gonna be 8, 6, 4. And then 8, 6, 4 again. So 6 total sets. I'm gonna see if I can write it down on the board and show you guys kinda how it works, but stay tuned for that. All right, so we finished our first working set of 8. Zach's staying where he was. The set of 8 was really good for him RPE-wise. He thinks it's good for him to do for 6 as well, so we're gonna stick with that. I might go up 5 or 10 pounds, but I'm gonna stay relatively close because my RPE was fairly high on that too. So again, for hitting 8, which we just hit, then we're hitting our set of 6, which Zach's hitting right now, and then we're gonna do a set of 4. And then for our next set of 8, we're gonna hit what we hit for 6. So you guys will be able to, I'll put it on the screen, but you guys will be able to see what weight I'm doing, and it'll be the same for what I did for 6 the last time, so.
What's that?
All right, guys, Zach's hitting his last set of 4, and then I'm gonna hit my last set of 4, and then we're gonna move on to an RDL variation. Zach's gonna do a stiff leg deadlift, and I'm gonna do more of a down to the ground, and I'm gonna do more of a paused, shorter range of motion tempo, as you guys are used to seeing. So a little different variations from us both, but same objective and goal. So we've moved on from the RDL variation, and we're gonna move on to a superset of the pitch shark, so more quad focused, and then we're gonna move on to a large step hamstring glute focused lunge with the safety bar. So the big things on this, really just trying to add metabolic work to the end of this workout. So we're gonna hit 15 reps on the pit shark, and then we're gonna hit 20 total steps on the hamstring and glute focused lunge. And that's gonna create a huge metabolic stimulus to wrap this workout up. Absolutely trashed. Zach's finishing up his last set of lunges here. Again, those hamstring glute focused lunges. Taking that big step, that big sturdy step, creating a good foundation, and really initiate with your hamstrings and glutes. Keep that weight slightly forward and keep that weight in your heel. Again, trashed. Because I'm so nice, I'm gonna give you this workout for free on the screen right now. Take notes, check it out, do it, leave a comment below, and let me know how it goes.